Imagine a place where light struggles to find a foothold, a realm so vast and silent that entire galaxies are missing, leaving behind an emptiness that defies comprehension. These are the cosmic voids, the largest structures in the universe, and yet they are defined by their profound lack of structure. Welcome to the Mysteries of the Unknown, and this is the story of galactic voids, vast deserts in the endless expanse of the cosmos. When we think of the universe, we picture galaxies, stars, and nebulae, a vibrant canvas of light and motion. But the cosmos is also a realm of darkness and stillness. In fact, most of the universe is not filled with stars or galaxies, but with vast, empty spaces. These voids, staggering in scale, make up over 80% of the universe's volume. Yet they contain less than a tenth of its total mass. To understand voids, we must first step back and look at the universe on its grandest scales. From this perspective, the cosmos resembles a colossal web. Dense clusters of galaxies form nodes connected by filaments that stretch across the vastness of space. Between these filaments lie the voids. Enormous regions of near nothingness that stretch millions of light years across. Some of the largest voids span billions of light years and contain less than 100 galaxies, an astonishing emptiness when compared to other regions teeming with hundreds of thousands of galaxies. Unlike the glittering galaxies that illuminate the cosmic web, voids are dark and silent. A stark reminder of the paradoxical beauty of the universe. Imagine standing within one. No starlight to guide your way, no sounds to break the stillness. Yet, these voids are not simply the absence of matter. They hold secrets that may redefine our understanding of the universe. Could the voids, with their stillness and emptiness, harbor the clues to the universe's origin? Do they reflect the fingerprints of cosmic forces, such as dark energy, that shape the fate of the cosmos? Voids are not mere empty spaces, explains Paul Sutter, an astrophysicist and science educator. They are laboratories for understanding the universe. Within their silence lies a story of how everything we see and everything we are came to be. Voids challenge us to reconsider our place in the cosmos. They remind us that emptiness is not just a lack, but a presence, a space that gives context and contrast to the stars and galaxies we celebrate. The voids are more than just empty spaces. They are an invitation to wonder. They remind us that the universe is not just a collection of stars and galaxies, but a vast and intricate tapestry woven from light and darkness, presence and absence. And within this paradox lies one of the greatest mysteries of the cosmos. The story of cosmic voids begins in the 90s, 70s, and 80s, a time when astronomers were mapping the universe in unprecedented detail. Using redshift surveys to measure the distances of galaxies, they aimed to uncover the large-scale structure of the cosmos. What they found was both extraordinary and haunting. As they charted the heavens, patterns began to emerge. Galaxies weren't scattered randomly. Instead, they formed intricate filaments and clusters, weaving together into what is now called the cosmic web. But between these glittering structures were vast regions of almost complete emptiness. The cosmic voids. It was as if the universe itself had left behind scars, great swaths of silence amidst the light. One of the first voids discovered was the Boötes Void in 1981, a revelation that shook the scientific community. Soon after, more voids were identified, including the KBC void, named for its discoverers Keenan, Barger, and Cowie, and spanning over 1 billion light-years in diameter. Another notable void is the Hercules void, slightly smaller but equally enigmatic, adding further intrigue to the cosmic tapestry. These discoveries were made possible by advancements in redshift surveys, such as the Sloan Digital Sky Survey, which provided three-dimensional maps of the universe. Among these voids, one stood out, the Boötes Void, discovered in 1981. Spanning a staggering 330 million light-years, this cosmic desert was unlike anything astronomers had ever encountered. Within its immense volume, researchers found only about 60 galaxies. By comparison, a region of that size should contain thousands. Its emptiness is so profound that some have nicknamed it the Great Nothing. Astronomers were stunned. How could such a massive region be so empty? Was the Boötes Void simply a natural phenomenon, or did something extraordinary shape this cosmic desert? Some even speculated that the void could be the result of advanced civilizations clearing regions of space, a hypothesis that, while speculative, highlights just how mysterious this void remains. Voids are not merely regions of emptiness. They are dynamic and enigmatic. One of their most mysterious properties is their accelerated expansion. Driven by dark energy, the voids grow larger over time, pushing the galaxies and filaments at their edges farther apart. In a universe where gravity is expected to pull everything together, voids act in defiance, expanding relentlessly. But are voids truly empty? While they appear devoid of visible matter, some scientists suspect they may conceal secrets yet to be uncovered. Could faint, dark galaxies or unseen structures lie hidden within their depths? Or might they be laboratories for studying the elusive dark energy that drives the universe's expansion? Voids are the universe's blank spaces, but they are far from meaningless, says cosmologist Paul Sutter. They hold the key to understanding the forces that shape our cosmos and may even shed light on its ultimate fate. At the heart of the universe's largest mystery lies an unseen force, dark energy. Making up nearly 70% of the universe's total energy content, this enigmatic presence is driving the cosmos to expand faster and faster. While galaxies and clusters remain bound by their gravitational dance, the fabric of space itself stretches endlessly outward. Dark energy is a force unlike any other. It doesn't clump like matter or emit light like stars. Instead, it exerts a gentle but relentless push, accelerating the expansion of the universe. Its discovery in 1998, through observations of distant supernovae, revealed that the universe's expansion rate is not slowing as expected, but accelerating at an ever-increasing pace. This simplicity makes them a powerful tool for probing the universe's most elusive force. By observing how voids expand and evolve, scientists can refine their understanding of dark energy's properties. For instance, voids have been observed to grow at a rate proportional to the universe's accelerating expansion. Their shapes and sizes offer insights into the equation of state of dark energy, which defines how it changes over time. Current estimates suggest that dark energy's density is extraordinarily low, yet it dominates the mass energy content of the universe due to its uniformity across space. But the mysteries of voids go deeper. Could they point to new physics beyond our current models? Might they offer clues about the universe's ultimate fate? Whether it will expand forever, collapse in a big crunch, or end in a dramatic big rip as dark energy tears it apart? Observing voids may help us constrain these scenarios, as their behavior is directly tied to the nature of dark energy. On the grandest scales, the universe is a delicate balance of opposites. Dense filaments and clusters of galaxies weave the cosmic web, their gravity drawing matter together. Meanwhile, the void, sprawling, empty, and ever-expanding, push outward, creating a dynamic equilibrium that defines the large-scale structure of the cosmos. Voids grow at astonishing rates. Simulations show that they expand faster than the universe's average rate of growth, often reaching sizes of hundreds of millions of light years. This dynamic reveals a fundamental paradox. The more voids expand, the more isolated galaxies and clusters become, amplifying the contrast between structure and emptiness. The story of voids begins with the birth of the universe. In the aftermath of the Big Bang, the cosmos was a near-uniform soup of particles, distributed evenly across space. But even then, tiny fluctuations, minute differences in density, were present, seeded by quantum processes. Over billions of years, these fluctuations became the scaffolding of the universe's structure, shaping galaxies, clusters, and of course, voids. The leading theory of void formation centers on gravitational collapse. As matter clumped together under the pull of gravity to form stars, galaxies, and clusters, vast regions were left behind, desolate and nearly empty. Voids are the natural byproduct of a universe sculpted by gravity, their emptiness a mirror to the dense filaments that surround them. While the gravitational collapse theory explains how voids are born, it doesn't account for all their mysteries. Some scientists and philosophers have ventured into stranger territory, proposing ideas that challenge our understanding of reality. A speculative idea posits that voids might be the handiwork of advanced civilizations. Could an advanced species have intentionally cleared these regions, harvesting matter for energy or reshaping the cosmos to suit their needs? Imagine a civilization so powerful that it could manipulate the very structure of space on a cosmic scale. While this idea ventures far into science fantasy, it raises a profound question. How would we recognize the fingerprints of such a civilization? The idea of engineered voids, though unproven, highlights the scale of possibilities in the universe. As physicist Michio Kaku has speculated, an advanced civilization, perhaps a Type 3 on the Kardashev scale, might leave behind artifacts too vast for us to comprehend. Cosmic voids could be such artifacts. Other theories delve into exotic physics. Some scientists suggest that voids could be shaped by phantom energy, a hypothetical form of dark energy with properties so bizarre they challenge our understanding of the laws of physics. Phantom energy could cause voids to expand at an accelerating rate, potentially leading to scenarios like the Big Rip, where even galaxies and atoms are torn apart. Hidden dimensions also enter the discussion. In some models of string theory, voids might interact with extra dimensions, creating subtle distortions in their structure. These distortions could ripple through space-time, leaving behind clues about the fundamental nature of reality. Consider, for example, the KBC void, spanning over 1 billion light years. Its sheer size has sparked debate among astronomers. Could such a vast emptiness arise purely from natural processes? Or does it hint at forces and dynamics beyond what we currently understand? Then there's the Eridanus supervoid, a peculiar region associated with a mysterious cold spot in the cosmic microwave background. Some researchers have suggested it might be the result of a collision between our universe and another during the early moments of cosmic inflation. If true, this could be direct evidence of a multiverse, an infinite ensemble of universes, each with its own laws of physics. Voids like these, with their vastness and unique properties, stretch the boundaries of what we know. They are focal points for some of the most mind-bending ideas in cosmology, challenging us to rethink the nature of space, time, and even the universe itself. The mysteries of voids don't end with their emptiness. What lies within these vast expanses of near nothingness? Could they conceal phenomena yet to be discovered? One possibility is rogue black holes. Freed from the gravitational pull of galaxies, these invisible wanderers could drift undetected through the void, their presence betrayed only by the faint warping of light around them. Another possibility is dark matter. Voids, though seemingly empty, may harbor vast amounts of this mysterious substance, invisible to our telescopes but exerting a gravitational pull. Observing how galaxies at the edges of voids move might provide clues about the dark matter lurking within. And then there's the idea of dark galaxies. These are galaxies composed almost entirely of dark matter, with few or no stars to illuminate them, Could entire dark galaxies be hiding in the depths of voids, their existence hinted at only by subtle gravitational effects? Some physicists even speculate that voids might be gateways to understanding new laws of physics. Could they contain phenomena beyond the standard model, or offer insights into the interplay between dark energy and the fabric of space-time? Voids are a paradox. In a cosmos teeming with stars and galaxies, they remind us of the beauty of emptiness. They are the spaces between, the quiet pauses in the symphony of creation. Without them, the universe would lose its rhythm, its contrast, its depth. In their silence and stillness, voids invite us to reflect on the nature of existence itself. What does it mean to live in a universe where emptiness dominates? How do we find meaning in a cosmos where even the brightest galaxies are but specks in an ocean of darkness? The universe is a silent symphony, a grand composition of light and darkness, matter and void. And in this symphony, voids play a crucial role, shaping the structure of the cosmos and reminding us of its infinite complexity. As we gaze into the vastness of space, we are reminded that the greatest mysteries often lie in the places we least expect. In the silence, in the emptiness, in the voids. They are not just empty spaces. They are the universe's way of showing us the beauty of contrast, the wonder of balance, and the profound meaning of existence itself.